And the prelate of the Methodist Church of Nigeria, Dr. Samuel Kanu Uche, has urged Nigerians to get their permanent voter card ahead of the 2023 general election. The clergyman disclosed this in Abuja, where he has expressed readiness to hold INEC accountable if the people's mandate is not reflected in the result. Daniel Okonji completes the report.
The 2023 election is perceived as a crucial chance for Nigerians to express a decisive voice in governance. While anticipating better leadership, the Methodist prelate Dr. Samuel Kanu Uche, while speaking on the sideline of a rededication service for a remodeled church auditorium, placed a call to all citizens.
And I want every Nigerian to get his PVC, and I want to warn INEC they should behave. If they don't behave, what happened with SARS will be, what will happen will be more dangerous than what happened with SARS. We will fight INEC. I will join to fight them. I will be alive. Nobody is killing me. We will fight them and tell them they are not represented us well. So everybody should be serious this time around. We are not happy that we have a country like Nigeria and we are suffering. We should not suffer. Technocrats, these are people that will seize Nigeria, not or people that are almost dying. They will go there and squander.
The clergyman further frowned at the glaring corrupt acts and embezzlement perpetrated in the political space.
What annoys me in Nigeria again is that old people continue to replicate and reticulate themselves. Look at millions, billions of euro, dollar, pound sterling that are recovered. Okay, when they recover them, what do they do with them? They replicate themselves from one corrupt person to another. Whether you call them PDP, APC, Labour Party, Accord Party, all of them are the same. They are looters. Yes, there's so much corruption and it is everywhere. In fact, some churches have corruption. How do you go to a church and you see scores of human beings buried to lay foundation? What type of church is that?